The Queen of England has her own McDonald's franchise. If you didn't know, the royal family has multiple vast real estate portfolios, one of which is called the Crown Estates. The goal of the Crown Estates is to make the royal family money, and to do that, they rent out any commercial space they have. It just so happens that one of the buildings belonging to the Crown Estates now has a McDonald's franchise, so technically she's in charge. I'm not sure if she gets free food, but who knows? Would you visit the Queen's McDonald's?